stepping up, man. We the ones that they wanna. We see skin color with them, with these reptilians and with these interdimension beings right now. When they see us on the social media, they see a whole new different color that's coming off of us. So we the ones that's moving forward, man. I appreciate your work. Appreciate everything that you do, God. No doubt.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Like I told you in the inbox when we spoke. You know, I respect the fuck out you, God. Like just seeing you out there, like on that with them, like I be like want to be right there with you, 'cause you see what I'm saying?
No
Like
doubt.
that's like, and I told you in the inbox, I'm like, man, God, that's what really pulled me into to you. Like, you know what I'm saying? This was months ago. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't nothing but respect on my end. And I told you, I'm 10 toes behind you all the way. We on the same frequency. That's why when you told me they blocked you, like, man, we get on here and talk to the people. The people been tagging both of us anyway, so they love to see this. You know what I'm saying? They need this. You feel me?
No
And I
doubt,
sometimes say,
brother.
get on here and be talk to us. You feel me? Like they listen to us all day. I listen to you, and we listen to each other. So that's the beautiful
Exactly.
thing. It's humility right there.
We sharpen each other, you know what I'm saying? And our words that we and us sharpening each other, we sharpen others that listen to our videos, you understand? The one thing that I can see that we both do is inspiring the next generation, you understand, to not have any fear and to speak and
Facts.
be proud of their genetics and who they are. You
Facts.
understand, and believe and trust in themselves. So I can see that within yourself, and that we, and that's the fear that they don't want us to do. So they want us to keep perpetuating the same conversations of old. No, we on something totally new. We on something that the lizards have always been on, attacking us in the womb. So now
Facts.
we focus on the womb. We focus on what they attacking us on. You understand? That's the God gene.
I'm all in. I'm listening. I'm all ears. We listen. You know what I'm saying? I'm honestly like, I could sit here when you talking, I could just listen. Because most times when I'm talking to the guys in here, the guys that don't get to see that I'm so receptive and I'm so humble. And I honestly sit here like, I ain't going to your word. I could sit here and listen. Like, I want you to just talk now and I want to listen. And then, you know, when the energy tell me to flow in, I'm going to flow in. But it's really like that respect for you as being my elder in the physical and on the cosmic level. Like, it's there, God. You feel me?
Man, same here, man. Respect is always same here, man. Same here, man. Still sharp and stills at all times, man.
How
And
you
that's
feel
what it's
about this Instagram situation though? Like, you know what I'm saying? And with the social media platforms like going out their way to, you know, basically form a form of COINTELPRO by attacking you know, me, other individuals just speaking out for the community. Like, how you feel about that, God?
They should let that should let other brothers and sisters that are watching us, that should let them know something, that we telling the truth. That we telling the truth, that they going out their way. They going out their way to every time you and I get on any type of social media, not just you, other brothers and sisters too, that are speaking truthful, you understand? To make sure we have a group of people that are targeting me, a group of people that are targeting you, and others that sit there all day behind these computer programs and waiting for us to log on so they can log on, just watching us. So that should let others know, you understand, that yo, these brothers and sisters got to be talking about something. They got to be on something, and that should encourage them to do the research and get to where we at and be better than where we at, because we need them. We need them. Without them, man, we can't grow. You understand? The tree doesn't do nothing on its own. The sun doesn't do anything on its own. The planet doesn't. The Mother Earth don't do nothing on her own. And when we have became a group of individuals that think independently. And independence have gotten us has been destroying us as a race. And we have gotten so independent that we have been focusing on adults. Meanwhile, these people are snatching our children. You
Facts.
understand? And all on all
Facts.
levels. So,
Keep
you know, my
going,
brother.
God. Now we listening. I'm looking at the comments. I'm listening. You feel me? You charging me up, God. I'm about to come to Philly.
Hold up,
listening.
listen,
Like, wait,
God,
I'm gonna
listen.
set you back.
Listen, you know we going to Chicago. I want everybody to know I'm going with this brother. We going to Chicago together, man. We going to Chicago, and I'm coming down to Atlanta to him. We going to Chicago together, man. We gonna hit these streets together. You understand?
And
So
we can't give no dates though, God. You know, we gotta stay militant, you know what I'm saying? But we
No
know
doubt.
that, yeah, like
No
y'all heard
doubt.
me, God, we making trips. We Chicago, Atlanta, Philly, we Detroit. We coming everywhere that need to be came. We touching all corners on this bitch. You feel me? Like,
Exactly.
but keep
No
talking,
doubt, my
God, I'm
brother.
listening.
Hey, listen. What's up? I'm doing a joint tomorrow night with the Star Seeds. You want to come on and we do it together?
Yeah, I'm down. I'm
All
down,
right,
God.
so
However
all
you
right.
want to do it, whether you want to go on your page or my page. My page is your page. I am you. You are me. You my reflection, God. You know what I'm saying? I'm willing to
Yes.
I'm willing to I'm willing to die for you and every other god and every goddess and fight for y'all. Like, that's the type of time I'm on. That's what I'm on.
Come on.
Like
Shaka Zulu. Come on, man.
You hear me? Already, yes, man. God, I've been, you know, I'm really at the point where I'm like, man, you know what I'm saying? It's time to get out here and get out. You know, I'm down here in Atlanta. They got all these Confederate flags. Like I had told the motherfuckers in Snailville, I told them, like, it was like a month ago. I'm like, all right, I'm telling y'all, motherfuckers better start taking them Confederate flags down. Every house I see with a Confederate flag, you just making my job easy. They ain't gonna play with y'all.
Exactly.
Like that.
Exactly. So listen, my brother, I'm gonna say, listen, we're gonna set up a time tomorrow. So tonight, after you get off of here, I'm gonna inbox you. You know what I mean? And then we get off of here, we set up a time for tomorrow night because I am gonna go live with the Star Seeds. I'm gonna say no later than 10 o'clock tomorrow night. I would love to have you on there, and let's do it.
I'm there.
I would love to have you on there, man.
And
let's get these Star Seeds, and let's just hear. Let's really tap into these Star Seeds, and not just us. But everyone, the adults, will be shocked to hear what children are really saying and how they really feeling. Because we forgot, because we got so enamored with the world, you understand? We forgot how we felt when we were children, when our voices and our tongues were shut off because when someone said, listen to your elder, listen to the adult. But that doesn't make them right because they're an elder, because I have a mind too. So why don't you trust and believe in me? You understand? So we're gonna be shocked about to hear the stuff, to hear the stories that young Star Seeds, you know, are actually wanting a platform so their voice can be heard.
Yeah.
I'm definitely looking forward for us to do that tomorrow night, my brother. So I'm gonna say around 10. So I'm gonna say
10?
Around 10 o'clock. Yeah. Well, you know, I know you like to do things on an astral, you know what I mean, physics. So I want to say, like, I tell you what, me and you get with each other, and then we set up a time that's good for you, and we set it, and we go on.
All right. I mean, well, we could do that. Definitely, because I know we got each other numbers, so definitely when we get off here, we can chop it on the one, because, you know, definitely everything we can't say in the public, but definitely far as with the Star Seed situation, first off, let me just commend you on that idea, because I never thought of that, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, I'm definitely aware of the fact that the voices of the youth definitely need to be heard, but in the sense of the way you bring them, where you're like, hey, I actually want to pull them on and let them, like, I'm all for that, so, like, I'm there, like I told you, like, whatever you need from me, God, however I can help, you know what I'm saying? I'm just here to help my people in the planet. However I can be used, I don't care about, you know, nothing else other than just helping our planet and our people. So, like you say, and as far as the time, I appreciate you for respecting the fact that I do like to play with the number magic. So, like, I like to play with either that 9, that 6, or that 3. So let's do, like, 9:39.
Perfect. That's even better, my brother. That's perfect. You understand?
I will promote it in a way by just reminding my followers, hey, 9:39 tomorrow, we're going to be right here on this page, tap in, and then, you know, you could tell the same thing, but once we go live, everybody going to come on there anyway, so, you know what I'm saying? But I'm there, big bro, you feel me? I'm there, God.
Absolutely, because we have to ask ourselves a question when we talk to children, you know what I mean? If we say to a child that's 9, 10, 11 years old, and we say to a child, you know, would you accept someone, would you trust someone that legally, that made a law to enslave you? They fed you to crocodiles. They did medical experimentations on you. They hung you for no reason. They beat you for no reason. They made a law to rape you. A black woman from the 1400s all the way up until the late 1800s. By the age of 2, she was able to have sex with a full grown man. This is a black woman. By the age of 2 years old, she was able to have sex with a full-grown man. So now, with that being said, I ask every youth, would you accept a God, a culture, a economic, a political system, an education system? Would you trust these people to give you anything that's beneficial to you? And every child has said no. So why is it that we have accepted yes? So I want to hear the children. I want to hear the children.
Hey, look. Hey, God, they just gave me 10 seconds, so I'm finna end it and come right back, but I'm finna pull you right back on.
Love you, brother.